Half-half victory, ano yung one half, ano yung...
The other half is that, you know, we will know the subscribers, so we're requiring them. The other half is, we're not also giving it to them. To as requested by Mr. Jaco. No, kasi ang ano naman niya is, wala naman siya sinabi anong gagamitin din niya, no? Para saan yung service. No? Sinasabi lang niya, gusto namin malaman. Well, hindi malinaw sa kanila kung anong gagamitin nila yung information na yan. No. Oh. Diba sa petition, sinabi lang nila tapos gusto namin malaman. Now, there's has to be bound. May reasonable, dapat may reasonableness din when we should disclose this information.
Pero hindi ba nakasulat naman sa batas na they should publish the funders?
Oh. Yung, de, yung na, commission, no? Yun yung ano namin. Yung how do you call it? No? Kasi when you look at the law, who paid for them, whether yung subscribers will really fall under that definition of paid for or commissioners. So yun ang ini-invoke nila eh. No?
So kung yung subscribers may non-disclosure silang pinirmahan, bawal yung pa rin yung
pang-. Hindi namin sabi bawal. Sabi namin as of now, we're not yet releasing the information. We're ano na muna, we're assessing muna yung compliance muna. Tapos later on, we will see.
No. So this is ano, interim?
Interim pa muna to. Tingin namin may kasunod pa to eh. No?
It's a first step.
First step. Diba? Kasi in the first place, kung ayaw nila ibigay, kahit sa amin lang, kahit confidential, then there's really something wrong. No? It invokes more affirmative action.
Anong ideal setup for you?
Actually, hindi pa namin na ano, no? But we just wanted a quick action on the part of this, ano. So we'll take a look at the next step kung anong...